Salt Energy knows it takes power to operate the world as we know it. While some areas of the world are able to obtain it with relative ease, some parts of the globe encounter more difficulties than others. As an engineering, procurement, and construction contractor, Salt Energy is keenly aware of the struggles some areas encounter to fulfill their sustainable energy consumption needs. One such area is the island of Montserrat, a British territory within the Caribbean islands. Like many island nations, Montserrat is almost entirely dependent upon imported fossil fuels, leaving it vulnerable to global oil price fluctuations that directly impact the cost of electricity. With 45% of their imported fuel being used solely for electricity generation, they knew investing in renewable energy sources was necessary. Solar would be the quickest way to bring relief to the people of Montserrat. Upon consultation with local, regional, and international partners, including Salt Energy, the government of Montserrat decided the best way to reduce their dependence on fossil fuels was to incorporate solar PV and battery storage into their electrical infrastructure. The first phase of 250 kilowatt solar PV represented an excess of 10% peak demand renewable energy on the grid. What is even more impressive is that once the 1 megawatt solar PV plant is completed, the renewable energy on the grid will produce 40% of the power peak demand generated. The results will be greater fuel savings, lower fuel surcharges, and savings on electricity bills. Salt Energy employed local subcontractors to install and wire the 824 solar panel PV system across 5 slopes of 3 buildings. Use of S-5's revolutionary RibBracket and PV Kit 2.0 allowed for direct attach or rayless PV mounting to metal roofs. Using this approach, the solar mounting provided a significant decrease in the amount of material needing to be shipped, actually weighing less than half of what typical PV installations of this size would weigh. It also meant the PV panels could be directly attached to the exposed fastened metal roof, leading to greater installation efficiency. The project also provided educational opportunities for local mechanics, electricians, students, and first responders, who were able to participate in training workshops to broaden their knowledge of the solar industry. The first phase of the 1 megawatt solar power project was handed over to Montserrat Utility Limited and officially became part of the national grid. The integration of this new power source means the citizens of Montserrat can expect greater savings on their electrical bills. The addition of the solar project also represented a monumental step forward in the goal of 100% renewable energy grid penetration by 2030. Salt Energy wishes to extend many thanks to the government of Montserrat and everyone else who helped make the whole project a success. From Key West to Key Largo, the Bahamas, and other Caribbean islands, Salt has installed more than 100 solar-based systems, including the largest residential and commercial grid-tied PV systems in the Keys. When we envision plans for a better future, we can and must deliver.